In fact, on that very point, Komolika, we are now being told that Abhishek Banerjee has put out a lengthy post on social media after days of silence, especially in the wake of the Ajikar rape and murder case. He's finally spoken up. He has taken to the social media platform X and he has put out a post on social media. And he's spoken about the fact that how there are over 900 rapes that have been happening across the country. And during the very time when people were on the streets protesting against the horrible crime that took place at Ajikar, this was the state of affairs in the entire country, with 90 rapes reportedly daily every hour, 4 rapes, 1 every 15 minutes. The urgency of a decisive action is very clear. We need strong laws that mandates trials and conviction within 50 days. So this is the post that he's put out there, Komolika, very, very scathing one at that. He not just is speaking about the rape and murder from Ajikar, but also speaking about the state of affairs when it comes to rapes in the country in general.
Thrice directed a matter in July.
Yeah, that's very interesting. And we have the tweet that just now he has tweeted. And here also, he has stressed on that point that a law is required. What did he say last time? He said last time that if there are corruption,